I'm gonna try some of my powdered milk and see if this does anything for the heat.